Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization V Vox Populi. We're playing as Morocco, and when last we left off, Russia was continuing to harass our friend Sophia in the north, who is actually starting to take damage. So if we don't want the Russians to take Sophia, we're going to have to commit a lot more troops up there. And in the meantime, we are paving over India right now. They're not putting up much of a fight, so once we take Delhi, I think maybe Mumbai, so that we have access to Persepolis, I think we should be done with them. On the other hand, maybe we should take a break and go after Vladivostok, just to slow Russia down a little bit. What shall we do? Well, let's find out. The first thing I'm noticing, though, is we have a whole lot of places we want coral. And I meant to buy some coral from the Byzantines last time.
Melima.
Just hope they still have some. Yep. What do they want for this? We can give them a lot of gold because we have a whole lot coming in. 12, 15, 17, 18. Yeah, that's kind of expensive, but we could really use that right now just to satisfy all those cities. So. All right, let's go for that. Actually, we are friends. So just give them 725 gold. There we go.
Omologite.
Okay, and perfume. Who has perfume for sale? Do,
今天怎么样?
Yeah, the Chinese have some perfume.
往下说.
So what would they, oh. World's Fair. Yep. I imagine they would have done it anyway, but might as well get a little bit of gold out of that. Got rifling steam power. Okay, no, we're not trading any of those. Let's see, we're gonna offer them some gold. 13, 15, 16. Okay, looks good. Sell the fertilizer.
我同意.
She's not going to sell that, are they? No. Well, actually, we're researching that right now, so it doesn't matter. Okay, bonus shields, eight horses. Okay, and we're going to move on to the next turn. Hanoi has a new ally.
بكل ربيع في القلم ثنا شوي لحم طرب تقابلي ايه
She doesn't really matter. No, I'm not selling coal for so little. Okay, Sophia is really well. Okay, a whole lot of cities like this. Yeah, look at all those. We love the King Days now. I didn't even know this was the one I did before. Okay, and so they're working on the workshop now. And let's see. Okay, let's have that guy. Oh, that didn't completely take him out. Okay, I could take out that crossbow with cavalry, but it probably makes more sense to come up here and take a more powerful shot there. This guy can maybe do that. And, okay, let's bombardment 3. Change production. Okay, we finished the countdown down here. I hope we get some more troops. Because we're currently three different troops. So, do you want the battery? Come back. But we also want he's going to go on something else. Us to the wrong city. Okay, choose reaction. Okay, Earth Sovereign. Let's find Commander 3. Let's see. Okay. Bombardment. That guy is going to come up here and those knights in that little, well, what are those called? I should know what those are called. Okay, let's move that guy closer so he can do something useful. And same with that guy. And we're going to need some more workers down here just to improve the landscape. Okay, let us spread our religion. And remove heresy. So that should let us get some more religious buildings over here. Let's see any. It's we only have 7 followers there. Well, what's our religious pressure? Get plus 12 pressure, so I suppose it's going in the right direction, but it's going to take a while for it to continue spreading. Well, I guess that's good, and we're going to slowly spread through this entire area. So Varanasi is a good anchor city for now. That's getting 8 pressure for Shinto, combined 4 pressure for everything else, so I think we're stable, but we'll continue to monitor the situation. Adopt policy. Okay. Freedom. Okay, we have the new deal. What tenant do we want next? Let's see. We can get tourism from Great Works. 6 free units in the army. I don't think foreign legions are all that useful anymore. So, covert city-states doubled. I don't really care about spies and espionage. Plus 2 food production from plantations and camps and whatnot. And 2 additional trade routes. I don't think there's anyone else following freedom, so the plus 6 gold isn't going to help. But 2 additional trade routes could be nice. But I think the food's going to be even better, especially given all the happiness we have. So let's go for urbanization. Yeah, we still have 78 happiness, so we're doing very well on that front. Okay, I think it's time to build that citadel. Make it that much easier to attack up here. Okay, we're going to move in there. And gonna take a shot at those guys. The Lancers. Okay, what is going on here? Let's see if we can take out that field gun. Don't think so. Let's move that guy out of there before he gets into more trouble. Can we finish off that field gun? Let's see. I think so. Can we get our guy out of there next? That's the real question. Okay, let's bring him down here. Yeah, I think that should be okay. And we got rid of that field gun, which is good. these guys closer to the city. And let's get that field gun a little bit closer. Alright, that's not good. Okay, well, let's take a shot. And then skedaddle. And go down to that. Can we go all the way down to Tangier? Maybe. Do we want to weaponize that tertio, or upgrade that tertio? Oops. Back to your sorts. Should probably take care of that rifleman there. City fire and back to gross hearts. And let's see, that guy still has a shot in him. Well, let's take down those guys. Okay, let's go with the rifleman. Okay, those guys can still go there. Let's upgrade the tertios because we could use another rifleman. And I know they have some decent promotions on them, too. So I guess that's not a waste. Okay, unit. Let's get that. I don't think Calcutta is going to be sending much, so let's move that guy up into the main theater. Okay. And, well, that caravel's barricading Vladivostok. I'm not sure that will amount to much, but why? You know, I appreciate the effort. Okay. I think we're going to guard there. We mostly need to get our cannons into position. So let's see. 1, 2. Yeah, we need to get our cannons on those squares first. I almost wish we went for replaceable parts. Oh well, it's going to be, I think we're going to be bombarding Vladivostok from the sea, too. So, but first, Agra. Okay, let's come in. Let's turn that into a Gatling gun. Fusilier, let's put him on the road. Can't really go any further this turn. Yeah, we're stuck in a great big traffic jam here. Okay, wait for the next turn. You can wait for the Statue of Liberty. Berber Cavalry is gonna heal up. You know what? We should start working on a road to Vladivostok. So let's get probably get another worker down here in Casablanca. Okay, let's just stay there. You two. And you can heal this turn. Yep. And you can stay there. Do you want to move that guy? That guy's going to stay, and you are going to stay too. I can still move, but he's already taken a shot. We can hide behind the ironclad. stock, but I also want to take Agra. I guess they're close enough, it shouldn't matter. Wait, we can wait for the next turn. Okay.
20 σε πρέποντα Θεσσαλωτρίας ομιλίας.
Borders. All right. Gandhi is in the industrial era. Okay. What era are we in? Are we in water now? It's just in Marrakesh. Yeah, we're still in the industrial era too, so Gandhi isn't too far behind us. Okay, we got here. Declaration from China. Hanoi. Okay. Need horses, historic event. Oh, we got a great scientist. That'll be useful. Rabat has grown. Ersarts. Okay, bonus shields and promotion. Okay, that guy got to want extra cover or shock two. Let's get the extra cover. Always useful. So we're gonna want to move a fusilier into that front position, but we've got. Our roads are in terrible position, so we might not be able to do that for a while. Yeah, you know, we probably are going to have to move these guys into the sea if we want to move them up there. Okay, that guy's definitely going to take the cover too. He's getting hit by a lot of stuff. And let's see, yep. Well, let's hit that field gun. And you know what? Let's go back over there. So, how is our friend Sophia doing? Sophia is taking a lot more damage. So, okay, let's ride up here and finish taking out that field gun. Oh, there's still a little bit left on it. Start so we can heal up a little bit faster. Okay, Sal. Take a shot there. And, then move back. That guy can take a shot too. That guy forward. Okay, move this guy into our hill fortress. And okay, well, let's weaken them a little bit. I don't think we're going to be able to salt Vladivostok for a little bit longer. And I really like this brave caravel over here, so we're going to be taking on Vladivostok. Let's see. I think that's all we can do over there for now. So let's look back over here at Agra. So bring that guy in and let's bombard. So once we're done with Agra, we can take all our ships up to Vladivostok, which is probably a little bit more urgent, but it's also a little bit further away. here and let's shoot Hegra. Do we want to pillage that? Let's come up here. I think we can pillage and heal ourselves a little bit. And I don't think they will be able to kill us on this turn, although that is a lot of crossbowmen. All right. Move that. Oh. That might have been a dumb move. Okay, we can stay there for now. And put you back on the road. And yeah, let's move these guys into the water because they're not going to be terribly useful on land. Now, this traffic jam is just a little bit too slow. Although we have no troops in Battle Butcher anymore. Maybe we should have left a couple behind. Oh well, okay, we need some production there. So let's focus on production. XP. Gatling gun is going to... Gatling gun should... Oh, can stay in the water for now. I don't know. Let's leave some defenses. Okay, and let's back up. Yeah, that's not going to do anything. For now. So let's just stay in the woods. Okay, field gun is going to stay on the woods. And you too, and you're going to just keep providing us vision. Looks good. Alright, you can back up one there. Be a little bit safer, and okay, we are going to build a road. Guess it doesn't matter which of these we start the road on. And road. Railroad. Okay. This here. I think we can heal up on that square. And you are done for this turn. And you are going to maybe come up over here. Okay. A little bit of defense. And Berber Cavalry, you are going to come to that city. Worker is going to come up here and we're going to do some more road building. You can go to that square. Do we have, probably bring a couple more of these guys up. So you can come up to our little fortress there. And do any other workers who are doing nothing important. Don't see any. Oh, that guy. guy a little bit far away. Ooh, how about these guys? Ooh, how about these guys? Look at all these guys over here. I didn't even see them. I don't know. But we're going to be putting them to work up over here. And let's see. Fusilier is... not really going to do anything because he's trapped behind these trees. Can we switch him with the Berber? Okay, there we go. And you can stay there. And we are going to discover something. Rosalind Franklin. What do we want? We want biology, so we want a lot of stuff, but fertilizer first. And yeah, we're a decent way towards discovering biology. And let's see, spy's been recruited. Okay. What are we going to do with this guy? Let's see, he is... intelligence in Marrakesh. Okay. Who else do you want to spy on? Probably Russia. And let's see. China. Let's be nice to the Chinese for now. Where is Russia? All the way down here. Do we want to... let's send him to Rostov. Whoops. Yeah, I know. I don't think it's... I don't know if Rostov has anything worth stealing in it, so let's just go with the spy for now. Let's see, Berber cavalry. Yeah, I don't think that lancer is going to do anything to us. Ironclad, staying put. Okay, and next turn. Although I think that's enough for this episode. Thanks for watching, and come back again next time. Goodbye.